Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, children. We are here to learn the Quran and talk in Arabic. كيف حالكم? How are you all doing? Wow! Isn't it exciting that you can learn Quran and Arabic at the same time? I'm sure it is. So let's buckle up and start. غير المغضوب. This is what we learned in our previous lesson. And now we learn غير المغضوب عليهم. A very small word, عليهم.
غير المغضوب عليهم.
Repeat after me.
عليهم.
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 عليهم. For the last time.
عليهم.
عليهم. Let's put everything together.
غير المغضوب عليهم.
غير المغضوب عليهم. Excellent. Again.
غير المغضوب عليهم.
غير المغضوب عليهم. Excellent. For the last time, I want everybody to repeat after me. Everybody sitting in the corners, please come forward, come closer to your screens.
غير المغضوب عليهم.
غير المغضوب عليهم. Super! Remember, in the evening, all the letters went for horse riding with a special U cap called the Bamma cap. Another letter with a special cap came and joined the baby horse riding. He jumped behind each letter and joined in the song with each letter. So whenever Ma would say Mu, he will say Oo. People heard it like Mu. When Ba will say Bu, he will say Oo. And people heard it like Bu. Wa started with lip letters first, then he went to the tip letters and sang the song like this.
Moo, boo, woo, foo, out from the lips. Tongue has many, to and from the tip. Zoo, 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 doo, doo, doo. Zoo, 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 loo, noo, roo. From the middle are do, shoo, you. From the edges are do, go, who. Six from the throat, oo.
We are here to learn the Quran and talk in Arabic. So buckle up and let's go and learn how to recite Quran properly. The first word we have in this lesson is ذو. ذو. Do not say ذو. Listen carefully. ذو. ذو. ذو means owner, possessor. It means owner or possessor. The next word we have is دون. دون. Do not say دون. دون. It is wrong, but the correct way is دون. Listen again. دون. It means besides or other than. The next word we have is هودو. هودو. Do not say هودو. هودو. Both of them are wrong, but the correct way is هودو. And هودو is the name of هود عليه السلام. The next word we have is يقولون. يقولون. Do not say يَقُولُونَ. It is wrong. Also do not say يَقُولُونَ. That is also wrong. Do not stretch where you're not supposed to. So be careful and say the proper thing that you have, such as the fatha or the kasra or the dhamma. So you say يَقُولُونَ. Listen again. يَقُولُونَ. يَقُولُونَ means they say. The next word we have is يَكُونُ. يَكُونُ. Do not say يَكُونُ. That is wrong. I know now you are becoming. Now you are becoming a very good student and you have learned many words. And you have to be careful as you go along. Go one step at a time and be careful on each letter and then on each word. Yakunu. Yakunu. Listen again. Yakunu. Yakunu means is or will be or becomes. The next word we have is Rasulu. Rasulu. Do not say Rasulu. That is wrong. And also do not say Rasulu. That is also wrong. But the correct way to recite that is Rasulu. Rasulu. And guess what? Rasulu means messenger. Now we have another word which is wakanu. Wakanu. Do not recite wakanu or wakanu. It is wrong. But the correct way to say that is wakanu. Listen again. Wakanu. Wakanu means and they were. Well, we come to our next word now in our lesson, which is amilu. Amilu. Do not say amilu. It is wrong and also the meaning changes. Amilu. Amilu. Again, that is also wrong, but the proper is Amilu. Amilu. Amilu means they worked. The next word we have is Kafaru. Kafaru. Do not say Kafaru. Wrong. And also do not say كَفَرُوا. Both of them are wrong, but the correct way to say it is كَفَرُوا. كَفَرُوا. كَفَرُوا means they disbelieved. The next word we have is كُونُ. كُونُ. Do not say كُونُ or do not say كُونُ. Again, that is wrong, but say كُونُ. كُونُ. كُونُ means be, you all. The next word we have for our lesson is قَالُوا. قَالُوا. Do not say قَالُوا. It is wrong. The correct way to say that is قَالُوا. قَالُوا. قَالُوا means they said. Well, the next word is here for us to recite and it is أُوتُ. أُوتُ. Do not say أُوتُ. Wrong. أُوتُ. That is wrong, But the proper way to recite that is utu. Utu. Utu means were given. Let's try to see if we can write something in Arabic today, inshallah. But you know, there's one thing. If you make a small mistake, there'll be a huge difference in meanings. So you gotta be careful. And let's take up the challenge and let me show you how to write the first word for our lesson today, which is ذو. The ذو. So we start the نقطة and my ضمّة the U, and it is not ذو but ذو. So I'm gonna write the و all the way down and the سكون, and that becomes ذو. Let me show you again. The نقطة and the U sound. ذو and the واو. You're gonna write it and you have the سكون. ذو. Why don't you take a pen and a paper, because it's your turn and I don't want to write all the time. I want you to learn how to write. So take your pen, write the نقطة and the ضمّة and the و and the سكون. Wonderful job. Let me show you the next word for our lesson, which is دونا. Now you have to remember, the first was what? The second one is the. Well, I have my next word, which is دونا. Write the and then you have the U sound, do, and it's not do but do. So I'm gonna write the word to make the sound of U. Do, do, do. Right? Do. Right on. And then you have the na. Na 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 na. Right. And then the fatha. Are you having fun? Because I'm having so much fun teaching you how to write Arabic. You should not get bored, you should enjoy. So, duna, the dhamma, the wa, sukun, the na, with the nukta, and the fatha. Duna. It's your turn. Why don't you grab a pen and a paper and write with me? Do sukun and the na duna. Wonderful job. As-salatu qiyami athabakum Allah. That sounds like the call for Salat al-Tarawih in Haramain, Mecca and Medina, and most of the masajid in the Middle East. If we can understand what is being said in Arabic, it would be so nice. So why not learn Arabic, and that too with actions? So come with me and learn Arabic with actions. Minka means from you. Minkum means from you all. Minka means from you. Minkum means from you all. Minka means from you. Minkum means from you all. Minka means from you. Minkum means from you all. It's your turn now. Repeat after me in Arabic. Minka minkum, minka minkum, minka minkum. Good, again. Minka minkum, very good. Again, minka minkum. Last time, minka minkum. Excellent. And now repeat with me. Minka minkum, minka minkum, minka minkum. Very good. For the last time. Minka minkum. MashaAllah, that was fabulous. Now, let's practice what we have learned so far from our previous lesson. Minhu means from him. Minhum means from them. Minka means from you. Minkum means from you all. Minhu means from him. Minhum means from them. Minka means from you. Minkum means from you all. Repeat after me in Arabic. Minhu minhum.
Minhu minhum.
Minka minkum.
Minka minkum.
Minhu minhum.
Minhu minhum.
Minka minkum.
Minka minkum.
Minhu minhum.
Minhu minhum.
Minka minkum. Last time. Minhu minhum. Minka minkum. Excellent, mashallah. Now repeat with me. I'll try to say it slowly. Minhu minhum. Minka minkum. Minka minkum. Good. Minhu minhum. Minka minkum. Minhu minhum. Minka minkum. Minhu minhum. Minka minkum. Wonderful! That was beautiful! Wow, children! I'm so excited to teach you Quran and talk in Arabic at the same time. I'm sure that all of you are so excited at the same time. And I'm sure that all of us will see each other in our next class. That's all for now. See you next class. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.